Retail workers at Westfield Parramatta have come under attack with a brawl erupting at the centre. Let's go live to Parramatta now and Nine's Bianca Bowser. Bianca, take us through what happened.
Well, Pete, it all started when two young women allegedly tried to steal a hairpiece from a wig store here at Westfield Parramatta. It was 5:30 yesterday evening when the manager of the Kathmandu store just opposite from that shop noticed what was allegedly happening and called those women out. That is when they allegedly retaliated, pushing, shoving, even pulling hair. It took about a dozen people to step in and break up the fight. One man in high-vis seen pulling one of those women out by her feet, still holding her shopping bags. Now, the worker that intervened, she suffered minor injuries. However, she's otherwise okay. But those two women, allegedly at the centre of everything, the 19-year-old and 22-year-old, well, they've been arrested, Pete. No one has been charged as yet.
All right, Bianca, thank you.